Hi, my name is Scott Haskins, and I'm here in the great state of Utah on Capitol Hill. This page of our website is dedicated to the art conservation and restoration services that we provide to clients in this area. I first came to Utah in 1978 and set up the Conservation Laboratory at Brigham Young University that was half funded by the Historical Department of the LDS Church. During that time, I also worked for the Daughters of the Utah Pioneers and the state of Utah. Our largest and most active client is the LDS Church. We provide services for the Temple Department and the Missionary Exhibits Department, the History Department, and the History Museum. We work closely with the staff and the professionals of the History Museum of the Church, and many of the paintings that you see in this museum are paintings that we've worked on. We've also been in charge of removing the murals from the North Visitor Center when it underwent seismic and asbestos abatement. We've also been called to go to England to remove a mural that you'll recognize from a building that was about to be demolished. One of my favorite groups to work with is the Daughters of the Utah Pioneers. They have some very interesting paintings that we work with, and I've enjoyed my association with them for years.
Both Vern Swanson and Rita Wright, directors of the Springville Art Museum, will tell you how enthusiastic they are of our professional services, expertise, and skills. On a recent trip, I spoke with collectors about some well-known paintings, but I don't have to speak with you about famous artwork. We can talk about your family portrait, and we could also discuss family heirlooms. I trust this video has given you the confidence to give us a call so we can discuss your questions.